Hey dudes, it's up. I have a new video for you, and this video is going to be a huge summer clothing haul. Now, I did not expect this haul to happen, but over the last few weeks of the spring semester, I did a lot, and I mean a lot of retail therapy, you know, just to try and get through the end of the semester. But if you have not seen my face before, hey, my name is Love, and I'd love you guys to stick around, subscribe down below, and join the fam. We are super chill and fun over here, and I'd love for you guys to be a part of us. But without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and jump right into this video. So I have a little bit of something from everywhere, but the majority of the place that I did my damage at was Shein. But we're gonna start off with Amazon. As you all know, I told you guys I was taking a couple of trips this summer, and a lot of the places I'm going to are tropical, or they're just, it's gonna be hot, okay? So I wanted to get on the hair scarf trend, so I bought a few different ones from Amazon. Now this one, it came by itself. I think this was like $10, and it looks like this. It's super pretty, this floral design, and I really love it. I'm gonna insert a picture of like what my hair looks like with the hair scarves on, just so you guys can get a better idea of what I'm going for. Then I got this 4-pack off Amazon, and these are like bandana style. So there's a blue bandana, black, and then there's this beautiful orange color, and then there's white. And the reason I picked out this one, because all the colors are pretty much neutral and they would match a lot more things better, which is why I liked this set. And this was only $15 for all four of these, so I think in total this was like $25 on Amazon, which I'm not mad about because I can get a lot of wear out of all of these. So the next place I got some things from was Walmart. So I only went to Walmart looking for a new sleep shirt, but then I ended up finding cotton leggings, and I have been on the hunt for some good cotton leggings for so long. I have worn both of these pairs already. I'm sorry, I couldn't wait, but they're just so comfortable. And this is what the gray pair looks like. These are high-waisted, so they have the thick band that goes over your stomach. This is from the brand Terra and Sky, and these were only $12 per pair, which is the same deal from Fabletics, 2 for $24. These were 2 for $24 because these were both $12. But again, these are super nice and long. They go all the way down to your ankle, and I got a lot of good wear out of this already, and it's only been a few days. I got this one in a size 2X, and these fit perfectly. They're a little loose, and they have a little bit of extra fabric. Now, I'm normally a 3X, but I decided to go down in this size because I was like, these are cotton leggings. They're going to stretch out over time, and these still ended up being a little bit loose. When I went back to find the black ones, I was going to get a 2X as well, but since they didn't have a 2X, I just got a 1X, and again, they fit perfectly. These fit perfect. They're super snug, and same thing, they go all the way down to your ankle. There's no high water situation going on, and they fit perfectly. Moving over to Target, like I said, there's a little bit of from everywhere. First thing I picked up was this beautiful dress, and this is what I'm going to be taking with me on one of the trips, just because it covers up a little bit more, it's not too scandalous, and one of the trips I'm going on is a family trip, so there you go. But it's super pretty. I want to see, I think these have pockets. Yes, they do. They have pockets, and it's a 3/4 length sleeve, but you could push it up to be just under your elbow, which I like. And it's pretty heavy, honestly, for a flowy summer dress. It's pretty heavy. It has its layers. And by now you guys probably know that this is a try-on haul. So everything you guys will be able to see how it looks like on me. So if you're interested in buying any of these things, you know what it looks like. The next thing I picked up, and this is for my birthday. A lot of the shopping I ended up doing was either for a vacation or for my birthday outfits and things like that. So I am going on a, I don't want to tell you the birthday plans yet. I will wait till we get there, but if you sense the theme of it, you can guess in the comments below. But I have this button-up white shirt. It's gonna wash me out so bad. And it's super cute, it's oversized, and it's gonna do exactly what I want it to do, which is why I'm excited to wear this. And then to go with that, so this is the outfit together, and you'll see it together in the try-on. I got these shorts. These shorts are huge, clearly. Like, look at them. I got these in a 4X, and I got the shirt in a 4X because I wanted it to be oversized. I think the dress was also a 4. I don't know. I think I got the dress in a 2X because people online said that it ran big. So I was like, okay, let me just go down from my normal size. But for the button-up shirts, I usually go up a size because of my boobs. For these shorts, I just decided to go up just so that there was extra fabric at the bottom. But these are loose on me a little bit, just because it has a stretchy band. They're a little bit loose on me, so I'm going to have to wear these with a belt because I don't feel like doing the whole return process. But these still look pretty good on. I'm not going to complain about that. But these do have a lot of extra fabric hanging around. And then for one of my birthday outfits, I want to do a whole photo shoot and things of that sort, which you guys will probably see sometime in July. But I wanted white shoes, so I picked up these white heels. I don't wear heels, so for me this is saying something. But these are chunkier and short, which I can deal with. But I really like the crisscross lace up detailing, and then it goes around your ankle. And these are from the brand A New Day. I got these in a size 11. These were originally $30, but I'm pretty sure I had like 5% off from my Target credit card, and then they gave me a $10 gift card if I spent $50 on women's clothing. I did two separate purchases to get all that stuff, but that's what I ended up doing. From a random store in the mall, I went to Shoe Depot, and I was looking for these black slides, and I'm happy I ended up finding them. I had these years ago from Walmart, and they were only like $7 for these slides, but I paid $13 for these slides. These are a size 9. I'm usually a size 10, but these still fit fine. I got these little fur black slides just to wear around casually, just to slip on something on your feet, because I loved my black slides, but the soles were just getting destroyed after wearing them over and over and over again every single day. So I just wanted something else that I could switch out between. Next up, I got another pair of Birkenstocks. I showed you guys the brown crisscross ones in one of the vlogs a little while ago that I got, but these are so cute, y'all. Look at them. They're the pink ones. Once I saw that Birks came out with this color, I knew I had to grab it because they're just too cute. I saw these in the store when I was purchasing the other ones I just got, and I was like, I'm gonna end up getting those, and I knew it was gonna happen. And I had a $5 gift card, $5 coupon, so these ended up only being $40 instead of $45, but I just could not say no to these. They look so good. This is my fourth pair of Birkenstocks. Maybe it's a little bit excessive, but they are just a great quality shoe, and I can't complain with that. The next place I went to was American Eagle and Aerie. So from the Aerie line, I picked up this zip up jacket. And it doesn't have a hood, but it's oversized, it fits well, it has pockets on the front, which I really love. And I like this color. It said glacier gray, but this definitely looks a little bit more blue in person, and it's looking a little bit more white on camera. But it's like a bluish gray color, and I don't know if you guys can pick that up from the video, but I love the way this fits. Again, this is something that I did not wait to wear just because I loved it so much, and it was super comfortable wearing it out as well. So next up, I was originally on American Eagle looking at this yellow hoodie, so I ended up picking it up because everything was like either 30% off or 40% off, and then I had an additional 20% off of that. So everything from American Eagle and Aerie I got in an XXL, which is equivalent to a 2X or whatever you want to call it. They do go all the way up to XXL. That's their largest shirt size. For their pants and jeans, they go all the way up to like a size 26 or 28. So but they also have like XXL in like their shorts and their leggings and things like that. But I got this hoodie to be oversized because I love oversized fits. Again, super baggy sleeves, and I really, really like that bat sleeve look. And then it has, of course, the pocket on the front, and it's just a plain yellow hoodie. I have yellow Vans that can go with this. I have so many different types of shoes that can go with this yellow hoodie, but I just love the color yellow and I wanted something that would pop. And then I saw this one. I was originally going to get like a army print one, but then I saw this pink tie-dye one and I could not pass it up. It looks so gorgeous. I love that it's white and pink, and again, it's the same exact hoodie, same sleeves, same situation going on here, but it's just a beautiful color and I decided to pick this one up as well. Now moving on to Shein, I'm going to start with some accessories because I did pick up a few accessories from them as well. The first few things I got were this third pack of headbands. So this is like a headband scarf. So it's similar to the other scarves, except that this is pre-made. So you literally put it on like a headband and then it has this part hanging over in the back. Again, I was picturing to wear this either with my hair straight, with my hair curly. If I do the top half braided but the bottom is out, I could still put these on. And I just like the versatility that I have with the headbands, and they're just these neutral colors once again, and it gives me a lot of range to do whatever I like with them. So continuing with some accessories from Shein, I picked up this gorgeous brown bag. It's gorgeous. It's so gorgeous. It's so chocolatey. It looks like a little chocolate bar. It's a crossbody bag that is adjustable, as you guys can see, and it has this accent chain here on the front, which I really love. One of the reasons I really liked it is because of the versatility of this bag. You can use this as a little strap to hold it, you can use this as a strap, and you can make this look like a shoulder bag like this, or you can make it a full-on crossbody, which I really like. And then when you open it up, it is beautiful inside because it has so much pockets and storage. So there's these two side pockets here and here, and then there's a zipper pocket in the middle as well, which I love. But again, this bag is so gorgeous and I cannot wait to use this on a little vacation. Like if you're taking one of those beautiful pictures, you want to show off the chain, you can hold it, you can have it down. It's just gorgeous and I really love the way this bag looks. The next bag that I end up getting from Shein is this beautiful little white bag. It's actually like one of those mini bags, but definitely has a lot more space. Again, it is a crossbody, except this one is not adjustable and it is a little bit of a thicker strap. And I love the shape. I love the color. This is again for my birthday photo shoot that I plan on having, and I just wanted a white bag in general since I do not have one. But again, it just has a bunch of space in the center. There's no other internal pockets, but I just love the look of this bag and I'm happy I ended up getting this one over the other options I was considering. But Shein does come through with all of the things that they have to offer on their website, and I was super excited about all of the different varieties of bags and colors that they had. Moving on into swimwear, again, I was either shopping for my birthday or I was shopping for vacation. But again, I just did not have any variety of bathing suits, and we're gonna be at this location for a good week, so I just wanted a good variety of things to wear. So I picked up this two-piece. Yes, I said two-piece. I never thought I'd be wearing a two-piece bathing suit, but here it is. It's this beautiful red color. I have been obsessed with red recently, and I really want a red bag too, but I just haven't been able to find the right one. But this two-piece bathing suit, it scrunches in the center, and it has these flirty sleeves. It's not a full-on sleeve. It's just like attached to the strap. I took out the padding of these because I already told you guys how I don't be messing around with the padding in the bathing suits because they don't do anything for me. And then it just has the back looking like this. I wish the band in the back was a little bit thicker just so it could cover a little bit more skin, but it's completely fine with the way that it is. And then the bottoms are just these high-waisted red bottoms. They're inside out right now. Give me a second. They are these high-waisted red bottoms, and then they also have the ruching effect going on in the front. They're a little bit cheeky, I would say. They're not no thong, but they definitely are a little bit more cheeky, but they still add a lot of coverage, which I love. And to go with this bathing suit, I ended up picking up this black cover-up skirt. I think this skirt is absolutely gorgeous. You can tie it in a bow in the on the side or in the front, however you want to style it. But it's just this sheer cover-up skirt, and it has a long slit all the way through. This is gonna make for some bomb-ass pictures, and I tried them on together in the try-on so you guys can get a vibe of what I was going for. The next thing that I picked up was another bathing suit, and again, it has the same flirty sleeves details. I wanted to pick up a few bathing suits that I wouldn't need a cover-up for. Main reasons I wear the cover-up is to cover up my armpit area because of the fat that I have there, and you know, just to cover up some back rolls or whatever the hell it is I don't want to be seen. But I did want some full coverage bathing suits that I would literally be able to just walk out in this and feel comfortable, which is why I opted for a few of them that had this little sleeve detail, which I really, really appreciate. It's a V-cut, so it is still sexy. It is still cute. I mean, it holds in the girls well. I love the color. It's black with all these floral patterns, and these are a little bit of a higher rise. I don't know if you guys can tell based off the cut, but they are a little bit more high rise, but this is a full coverage bathing suit. So, like I said, I just wanted something that would be a little bit more versatile from the other bathing suits that I have. Because I know I showed you guys two full pieces before, but again, those are a little bit more exposing, and I just wanted some coverage with the rest of it. This shirt I picked up a little while ago with the same order of the bathing suits and the headbands, but I just wanted a black going out top. I don't have any. So this is black, but it has the little polka dot detailing, and it cinches on the wrist, but it looks like it's not gonna fit. It looks so small, honestly. It does when I hold it up, but it just has the cinching detail. I love the way this shirt fits. You can be exposed if you want, because the V-neck is literally so low. But I wore this in a picture, and I'll insert the picture of how I wore it, and I'll show you guys how I wear it in the try-on. But I wore this with a black tank top underneath just to try and cover up the girls a little bit better instead of just wearing a bra and having the shirt out. So one of the things I picked up from Shein in another order were these brown shorts. I just want to let you guys know everything is in a 4X from Shein just because I want to make sure it fits. I know that Shein sizes run smaller, which is why I always go up a size or two, because I want things to be oversized. I want there to be enough fabric. So if you're wondering, that's the sizing from everything I've showed you so far from Shein. These are these little tan shorts. I needed some khaki colored shorts, and for some reason they do not make khaki shorts for plus size women. So I just opted for these because, again, these are going to be more comfortable, but they also are trendy right now. So love that. I am turning 21, and I was looking for a lot more going out style shirts and dresses and everything of that sort. So I was able to find this beautiful dress. It's gorgeous. It's long sleeve, and it can be worn off the shoulder or on. I'm definitely gonna wear it on the shoulder. But it just ruches on all sides, all angles of the dress. It has ruching all the way down to the bottom. I'm gonna show you guys obviously what this looks like on. It's a gorgeous brown color. Doesn't match my skin too much, but it's close enough. And that's not really what I was going for. I just really like the way this looked on the model, so I decided to pick this one up. This next dress is the one that I intend on wearing on my birthday, if I don't find anything else that I really like, but it's so gorgeous. I love the way this dress looks, and it's white with nude underneath, which I really, really like, because it hits two colors I was really interested in one. I wanted to either do brown or white, and this combined both of them, which I really like. Only issue I have with the dress is the cup of the dress. I know it's meant to be a style, but it obviously does not fit my boobs. I'm gonna have to find a strapless bra to wear with this, because the sleeves like to fall down for one, and for two, I cannot wear a normal bra with this just because of how the chest is cut out. But again, this has the same ruching detailing. I love how that it has this extra white fabric, so it adds to the ruching, which you can see right there. And then it cinches all the way down the side as well. You can make this a longer dress. You can pull it up to be a little bit shorter. You can make it whatever you want. You guys are definitely going to see how I wore it in the try-on, but I'm so excited to have this in a photo shoot and just have some bomb-ass pictures come out from that. So still on the idea idea of having a lot of tops and dresses and things to go out with. In the spirit of 21, I wanted to get a little bit more fancier with the tops than I would usually wear to go out with friends or things like that. And since I don't have as many blouses that are, I would say, in style or in trend right now, I decided to pick a few up from Shein. So again, with this brown color, I cannot get over it. It just looks so good on my skin tone. And this is also long sleeve. It looks orange on camera, but I promise you it's like a deep brownish color, brownish orange. It has ruching. This makes your boobs look so good. It has a keyhole right here as well to show some more cleavage if you want, but I have mine tied up. And this is a bodysuit. This is not a top. Well, it is a top, but it's a full-on bodysuit, and I'll show you guys what the bodysuit looks like on. I did wear some shapewear so that you guys can see how the clasp looks and on the butt so that it shows how much it covers as well, because I wanted you guys to be able to see what these are really going to look like without anything covering them up. The next top I got was another bodysuit, and I have never worn bodysuits in the past, so this is definitely new for me. This is a little mock neck. It has like the slightest little mock neck collar, and it is completely sheer. And I love that nude color once again, but I just love the abstract design of this. And I was like, I have to get this. Like, I don't know what was calling me to it, but I have to get it. I will say that the bodysuit is weird. It's like a crop top almost, and then it just randomly goes down into this thong kind of bodysuit. But I don't think they did the thong piece well enough, because it's kind of wide. It's just like cheeky underwear. And you'll see what I mean in the try-on. But luckily, with the outfit that I have planned for this, you can't really see that shape too much. But I love it. It's not uncomfortable. Even though it is this like mesh material, it fits really nicely, and I don't have any issues with this. But like I said, I don't have many tops that I would go out with. I have a lot of casual clothing, so I'm trying to branch back out into that. Again, for the going out clothing, I needed a variety of bottoms to wear with it, so I started off with skirts. I used to love wearing skirts as a little girl, but I kind of grew out of that phase. I became such a tomboy, and I just stopped wearing skirts unless it was for church. But trying to get back into it, and I found this gorgeous faux leather skirt, and it has ruching down the side and down the bum. You can wear this backwards or front. I wore this backwards in the try-on portion. And shortly after I tried it on, it did rip. So I just want to let you know, even though the prices are nice, the quality is not always the best. But I'm going to wear this backwards just because I like the way it looks a little bit better. It just adds a little bit more spice to the outfit. And you'll see what I mean when you'll see it in the try-on. But it's gorgeous. It's just a normal black skirt, and I just cannot wait to wear that. And last but not least in this haul, I got another faux leather skirt. This one is just, there's no zip up, there's no nothing. It is just a elastic in the back to put it on. And at first I was nervous about that, because I was like, what if this does not go over with just this little elastic? But it fits fine. And this one is a little bit different because it has a slit right here in the front. If you guys could see that, you'll be able to see it better in the try-on and the outfit that I have planned for this as well. I love this skirt, and it's long enough. I always am afraid of wearing like those super trendy button-up skirts in the fall, because I'm like, they're not long enough. I don't know if it's gonna fit. But this is definitely long enough where you can bend over if you wanted to, and your butt would still be covered, so there's nothing to worry about there. But I love this one a lot more than the other one, but I like the fact that I have two to go back and forth between, so that I'm not always wearing the same leather skirt out all the time. And this leather is a little bit less shiny than the other one, and it's a little bit of a different material, but I do like both of those skirts. So that is everything I have for you guys for this try on clothing haul for this giant summer haul. As you guys can see, the walls are bare because I am packing to leave, so I wanted to film this haul before I packed away all these clothes to be hung up and put away into storage for a little bit while I'm moving to a different dorm room. So I just wanted to make sure I got this video out there on time for you guys. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up and let me know in the comments down below anything else you guys want to see from me from the summer. I do have a few things planned and I will be on campus working all summer, but I will definitely be making time to make a lot of different YouTube videos for you guys. And if you have not yet, make sure to subscribe down below and join the chill and fun fam here on YouTube. I'd love for you guys to be a part of us, but without further ado, peace deeds.